A 12-year-old girl was caught in the crossfire and shot in Riviera Beach. We first brought you this story as breaking news last night at 11. Well, today an arrest was made in the case. Ted White has continuing coverage live from St. Mary's Medical Center where the victim is recovering. Ted?
Police say the 16-year-old is being charged with his crime. Right now he's being held at the Juvenile Assessment Center, and he's possibly facing 5 felony charges, including attempted first-degree murder. When shots rang out in between 2 Riviera Beach churches Tuesday evening, dozens of teenagers scattered and tried to run for cover, but not everyone was able to get away.
And unfortunately, one of those bullets struck a 12-year-old girl who was in the crowd.
The girl had been shot in the chest. Paramedics rushed her to the hospital. When police arrived on scene, they got right to work. Before the night was over, they arrested a 16-year-old, the accused gunman.
We had some good cooperation between witnesses, other members of the public, not young people who were not involved, who gave good information that we were able to follow up on rather quickly and be able to make an arrest.
Investigators say it started as a fight between at least 2 teens.
During the course of the fight, one of the brothers of one of the boys involved in the fight, for whatever reason, produced a gun and started firing.
Police say it appears the altercation began on a school bus and continued to escalate when they were walking down the street. Detectives say the school district is cooperating and there could be more arrests.
Even though we've made an arrest, this is still very much an active investigation.
Well, the girl remains here at St. Mary's Medical Center. Her condition is listed as serious but stable condition. Investigators say her injuries are not life-threatening. It does not appear so. As for the person that has been arrested, this 16-year-old, because of the seriousness of these charges, it is possible he could be charged as an adult. Reporting live at West Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.